Calling line. They're off. Lady Shipman's out fast. Moneal on the outside, also with good early speed. Super Sacks away running in third. Then it's Lakeside Sunset, Darling Sky to the outside, followed by Miss Ella. Dreamboat Annie's in a bit of traffic there. Had to steady just a bit. And then comes Ancient Goddess, and last of them all is My Cara Mia. And the field races for the turn in pursuit of Lady Shipman. Lady Shipman, three quarters of a length over Moneal and Super Sacks. And the first quarter was blazed along in 21 1/5 seconds. Lakeside Sunset is down on the inside, running in fourth position. Wide run for Darling Sky. Then comes Miss Ella, followed by Ancient Goddess, and they're coming toward the top of the stretch. Lady Shipman off the turn in front, a two-length lead. Moneal is second. Super Sacks on the outside, third, drifting out. Miss Ella's closing through an opening on the inside, and here she comes, but she's far behind Lady Shipman. Lady Shipman's 5 lengths out in front. Miss Ella has clearly taken second. Darling Sky is third as Lady Shipman just rolls again. Lady Shipman over Miss Ella, and then it was Darling Sky and Ancient Goddess.